it. That's it. Okay, right. But gyros. We need reactor. We need a reactor. Oh, we also need one of those. Put that there. Three reactors. Short there. And large tubes. Okay. That's the thing, isn't it? Plates. We need more. Probably gonna need more iron. 100% right. So I haven't got to start. Let's get started now. Let's see if we can get some plates on the go. I'm gonna need a fair few, aren't I? There's 1,000 there. Yeah, see what I've done. I've put the reactor in the wrong spot, haven't I? Made it too high up. Oh, didn't want to do that. Five. That's it. That's it, perfect. there like that. Wipe the chair out. Done that wrong actually. Oh right, just looked like it's in there the wrong way. Right. Let's just put some of that together. Rusted components. Did I not have enough? Side's covered, isn't it? Left, right, yeah, up, down. Yeah, that's perfect. myself. I hope we didn't. One thing about that is it doesn't quite. I think I've got those jets at the back too far back. I think they need to be further forward. I think they will. What I've found with these rockets is if you have them. Excuse me. One forward, when it does the. What are those things called? What's about? Dampeners, that's right. When the dampeners are on, they flare up quite a lot. And if you've got anything too far away, then it will kill it. But if you've got it, it's like a section between the nozzle when it flares. I think it's about this distance, like one block's distance from the rear of the blaster, the thruster. That doesn't seem to damage anything. And it goes out further, the flare seems to. It's like it expands as it goes out, I don't know. So if I pull them back one, put a block there. A block. What I need is some iridium in there now. Let's get the iridium first. First. Got a strange block there. That not been done. There we go. Right, I think she's finished.